Hello friends, I am Ravinder. Welcome to Ravinder English. Today I am going to teach Indian English literature. So in the last class I explained non-British English literature. So now Indian English literature. So this chapter is very important. So mana English, Indian English writers, poets, novelists untaru kabatti konchi interesting ga untadi, so important. So deenlo ee bhagam nunchi ekku vachetundi avakasam untayi. So now song of Radha the milkmaid is written by Sarojini Nair. These two novels, these are very important. Song of Radha the milkmaid is written by Sarojini Nair. So next, who are Sarojini Nair's poetical mentors, gurulu? So mentors means masters, is gurulu anattu. You see, who are Sarojini Nair vallaku gurulu evaru? Edmund Gosse, Arthur Symons, these two. So both they are mentors of Sarojini Nair. So means masters. Now you see the advisors. Now Savitri, an epic in blank verse, was written by Savitri. అనేటువంటిది ఒక epic ఉంది కదా మన తెలుగులో, అట్లాంటిది ఇంగ్లీష్ లో రాయడం జరిగింది. బ్లాంక్ వర్స్ వాజ్ రిటన్ బై శ్రీ అరబిందో రాయడం జరిగింది. సావిత్రి, సావిత్రి అరబిందో. Now, who was born of an Indian mother and a Portuguese father, and was also the first celebrated poet in Indian English poetry. First Indian English poetry lo celebration jarigindi, and he was born in India. So Indian mother, so Bharat Desha lo mother, Indian mother and a Portuguese father. Portuguese father, mother emo Indian, and so was also the first celebrated poet. First celebrated poet at all, the famous poet in Indian English poetry, Indian English poetry law. Henry Derozio. So Henry Derozio, so his the mother is Indian and the father is Portuguese. Now, who was the elder brother of Sri Aurobindo? Aurobindo yokka elder brother evaru? So Manmohan Bose. So he is also same department, that's why we are writing here. So who is the elder brother of Aurobindo? So Manmohan Bose is the elder brother of Sri Aurobindo. Now, who are the correct group of saint poets? So bhakti parulu untaru kada, bhakto unnatundi poets. So Swami Vivekananda, adhyatmikanga unnadu, Swami Ramatirtha, and Sri Aurobindo, and Paramahamsa Yogananda, Paramahamsa Yogananda. These four members are 1, 2, 3, 4. Four members are the correct group of saint poets. So ekku adhyatmikanga rishulu mari poets. And who composed the ancient legends and balas of Hindustan? So your composition ancient legends and balas of Hindustan, Thorudat composed the legends and balas of Hindustan. And who was the poet influenced by Kabir and rendered some of his verses into English? So who was the poet influenced by Kabir? Kabir cheta influence kabattadu and rendered some of his verses, athane kavyalu raadu jarigindi, into English lo raadu jarigindi. So padyalu, so Rabindranath Tagore influenced by Kabir. And next, the last question, who are the correct group of poets influenced by Tagore, mysticism and poetry? మరి తాగూర్ చేత ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ కావటటువంటి వాళ్ళు ఎవరు? హార్ట్ క్రేన్ అండ్ ఇజ్రా పౌండ్, దీస్ టూ దే ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్డ్ బై రవీంద్రనాథ్ టాగూర్. సో దీస్ ఆర్ సమ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఓన్లీ వీ హ్యావ్ రిమైనింగ్ 20 క్వశ్చన్స్ ఆఫ్ దేర్ ఇన్ ఇండియన్ ఇంగ్లీష్. సో ఇవాళ 9 క్వశ్చన్స్ మాత్రమే చెప్పడం జరిగింది, రిమైనింగ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ విల్ కంటిన్యూ టుమారో. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ.